The Duke of Edinburgh walks in the rain with the Princess Royal, Chancellor of Leeds University. His Royal Highness was to open a new building built at a cost of some £500,000 for the Department of Textile Industries at the university. The man-made fibres division holds the secret of a weird and wonderful assortment of machines which will blend science with industrial practice to develop new synthetic textiles. Accompanied by her parents, Queen Juliana and Prince Bernhard,